not developing new rockets. Barely had time to squeeze in a nap. We were so busy.
Cloud! Over here! Let's get started then, shall we? I think Midgar's this way.
Should be, yeah.
Funny, isn't it? How small it looks.
It is far away.
So, did something happen between you and Tifa? Don't look so shocked. We're roommates, you know.
She say something?
Not about you two, no. Still, I can tell. I would have given anything to have a friend when I was growing up. Don't take her for granted.
Gotta be.
fugitives.
Have you seen anyone suspicious?
Now that you mention it, I might have. Though perhaps it was just my imagination.
Oh, the love of... Get out of here!
Wait, wait. I know I saw some people who had a fugitive air about them.
Someone else. Stop wasting our time.
They turn up yet?
No, but we're still searching buildings.
Well, search harder. We gotta find them.
Well, the inn's not much further, but stay on your toes.
Where are they?
Down below, waiting for you. The tunnel in the basement will take you outside of town. Leave now, and they won't catch you. Head to the east. A friend of mine runs a farm out there. He'd be happy to help you. Also, take this. It's a transmuter. Converts raw materials into more practical items. A Republic antique, but it still works. You'll get more use out of it than me.
Why are you doing this? Could have just turned us in.
Yeah, I could have. But this town and I have a history with Shinra. Who knows? Maybe this will turn out to be the worst decision I've ever made. So before I change my mind, you'd better get going.
You made it. All in one piece? Sorry, we're late!
For the love of... Where the hell have you two been?
On a date. Kind of. What?
Well, that was the last one. At least till things calm down. Got that? Now, let's move!
Where to now?
Where there's a draft. This way.
Looks like a job for me.
Thank you. Look at it all. It's so green. A living, breathing planet. Even after everything we've done to it, it's still going strong.
It may look that way, but in reality, it's barely hanging on.
Guess I still have a lot to learn.
What do you want to know?
For starters, how do we cross these planes?
Come on now, that's easy. The same way you get anywhere. Pick a direction and start walking. Left, your left, your left, right.
Go on! nothing to it.
Don't hold back.
That's it.
Try this. Yes. It's over. Keep it together.
Things?
We're fine.
How can you be so sure?
Because I've read the field guide. Like any good soldier,
local wildlife will only attack while on the hunt or in defense of their territory. Fiends, on the other hand, attack without reason.
If they're attacking, what does it matter?
It matters if your nose can discern their intent before they attack, as I gather yours can't.
Magnificent, isn't it? A Republic original. If only there was some way to get it moving again. Magnificent.
important to make sure they've got plenty to eat. Need to be nice and plump so they fetch a high price.
You'd be the Avalanche, folks. It's okay, I'm on your side.
Heard you'd be heading my way. You're safe here, but not for long. By the sound of it, Shinra's leaving no stone unturned. Might want to hole up at the old dock out by the swamp. I'd wager Shinra's forgotten it's even there. Wish there was something more I could do. I ain't got the space to put y'all up. Swamp's your best bet for now. Seeing more fiends out and about every day. Watch yourselves here.
Group of hitchhikers.
Oh, fancy meeting you here.
Thanks again for the ride to Calm.
Don't mention it. It's the least I could do for two such lovely young ladies. But I do believe I neglected to introduce myself. The name's Bill, and you can count on me for a lift anytime. Except today, that is. Afraid the old butte's pulled up lame. Sorry about that.
No biggie. We're enjoying the fresh air. Thanks, though.
You know someplace we can hunker down?
Hunker down, you say? Oh. I'd almost forgotten what it was like to be young and in love. Y'all just head straight that away toward the swamplands. You'll find an abandoned building by the dock. I guarantee no one will bother you there. Swing by the ranch once you're done with whatever you got going on. Love to keep chatting, but this rust bucket ain't gonna fix itself.
No escape. Brace yourself. Don't overdo it. Bring it. It's on you.
Here goes. That one looks kind of shaky.
Watch it! This is an opportunity right now!
ship right here! Walk through!
That's over.
Sign of Shinra.
Yeah.
Looks like an old Republic landing.
Could borrow a boat, make our way across. Then, head on through the mines and keep going till we hit Junon.
Sure. Why not?
You'd trust these rotting hulks?
I mean, we could.
Let's not.
Then maybe we swim it.
This swamp is home to the deadly Midgard Swarmer. Beware. But even if you're slow, you can rent a chocobo. We'll see you safely past being nothing if not fast.
So just give Bill the word, and he'll pick you out. A bird!
Well? Can we rent some birds?
Can we?
Fine.
We won't hold back.